Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy, Bowser Jr., B-O-W-S-E-R-J-R, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Nintendo Funhouse here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft here on Tripolar's channel. Guys, if you're new to the series, make sure you go below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day. That'd be absolutely amazing. And let's see if we try to get over 1,000 likes on today's video. That'd be super cool. I'd be super happy if we can get over 1,000 likes on this video. I think that'd be absolutely amazing. So please, let's try to do it. If you have not subscribed already, can we please do it? That'd be great. That'd be awesome. So, without further ado, let's get right into this episode. So, if you guys want, you can go down and follow my Twitter and Instagram. The links are in the description. And also, hold up, let me get there. Oh, my little legs can't run fast enough. Oh my gosh, still no one's changed this, but that's probably my fault. I should be probably the one changing it. It is my merch store. But you guys can get the now February exclusives, Die, Fire, and Ice. You can get Odyssey vs. Galaxy merch right now in the description of this video. So make sure you guys go check it out. Now I have all this extra stuff, so I'm just going to throw it behind the counter. And one of the workers, maybe I should hire someone to work there. I'll hire Sakawaka. He's lazy and doesn't do anything anyway. So I'll just hire him to do there. But anyway, let's go down to Chef Mario. Oh, Bowser Jr., you have a letter. A letter? Yeah, there's another letter meeting. And it says this time to bring a friend. A friend? What the heck? Junior, can I come? What? You really want to come to the leader meeting there? Won't Peach be there? Really, Chef Mario? Yeah, won't she be there? Yes, she'll be there. All right. So you really want to come? Yeah, please. Okay, fine, fine. You can come. All right. Well, let's just get at... Chef Mario, how do we open the door? Oh, one minute. I'll go get the security thing. Oh, okay. Well, guys, looks like we're going to go to the leader meeting, and then we'll have to walk all the way there, which is going to be kind of annoying, but it's, I mean, it's just over the horizon, but anyway. All right, I got it. All right, let me open this thing. Chef Mario? 1 minute, I'm trying to open it. Just put it on the ground, Chef Mario. Oh, you're right. Okay, I'll put it on the ground, and right there. Oh, there we go. All right, perfect. All right, now we just go like this, so no one can get in, and we just locked ourselves out. So we'll have to call someone later, let us back in. Oh, look at our guards standing outside. We have the best defense, Bowser Jr. Yeah, it looks like we do have the best defense ever. Oh, look at the bees. Look at the bees. Oh, dude, the bees are ready to go. Yeah, the bees are definitely ready to go up there. That's awesome. All right, guys, we're going to walk all the way to the place. Wait, we have to walk there? I'm sorry, do you have a car, Chef Mario? Well, maybe if you paid me. Well, I thought you were a gym teacher. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, that was yesterday's. That was yesterday. They can go check that video out. Chef Mario, stop complaining. It's not even that far. Yeah, but my feet get so tired walking through the woods. Wait a minute. That gives me an idea. Walked in the woods. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Found a... What did we find in the woods? I don't know. Walked in the woods. Okay. Okay. Found some... Bowser Jr., you're not good at this. All right, you try. All right, fine. Walked in the woods. Okay, okay. Found tripolar merch. Found tripolar merch. Why would his merch be in the woods? Because, I don't really know. Oh, well, anyway. Oh, look, they're already there. Everyone's already teamed up. They're already all down there. Oh, my goodness. Is that Peach? Yes, be quiet. It's Peach, all right? It's Peach. Luigi, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm setting up for the leader meeting, okay? I'll do it.
Oh, my brother Luigi, how are you doing?
Oh, yeah, Mario, how are you?
Oh, good.
Still working a dead-end job?
Okay, never mind. I don't want to talk to you anymore, Luigi. How's your mansion?
Oh, it's great, Mario, with all my friends and everything.
Oh, Franz Koopa!
Yeah, what is up, Bowser Jr.?
Oh, I'm pretty good. How are you?
Yes, very good, very good, very good. Tensions are high around here, aren't they?
What do you mean tensions are high? Oh, yes, anyone could attack at any point, Bowser Jr.
Yes, anyone.
Wait, is that why you're carrying a sword?
Oh, you mean this? Oh, no, that's nothing. I don't know. What sword are you talking about? Okay, I don't see a sword anywhere. See?
Oh, it's gone. Junior, you're an idiot. Oh, sorry. Hi, Princess Peach.
Oh, hey, Bowser Jr. How have things been?
They've been good. How have you been?
Very good.
Peach, you remember Mario. Oh, hi, Princess.
Oh, hi, Mario. How are you doing?
Glappa lappa doogaloogle.
What?
It means you look very pretty today in Bowser language or something. Oh, yes, I've been studying very hard.
I saved your butt there, Mario. Thank you, Junior.
All right. Well, anyway. Hey, Princess Daisy.
Oh, hey, Junior. What's going on?
Not much. Thanks for saving me that one time.
Oh, of course, dude.
Yeah, that meant a lot to me. All right, Luigi, you almost done with this?
Yes, everyone could take their seats, and we're ready to go.
All right, I call this head of the table. All right, are we ready to go?
Yes, we're ready. All right, Daisy, as beautiful as you are, do you mind switching seats with me so I can sit next to French Koopa?
Sure, yeah, that's fine.
All right, you go to the other side. Okay, you're just going to walk across the table. That's fine. Junior, I have a little book for you to read.
What the heck is this?
It's our peace treaty agreements.
Oh, okay, that's odd.
Yeah, okay. Well, anyway, I'm glad we decided to all take the peaceful route.
Yeah, sure, the peaceful route.
Well, actually, Junior, I noticed you put up a big wall at the fence in front of your house. What's that all about?
Yes, what is that about, Junior? Well, I think we've all just been taking safety precautions. Yesterday, I saw Pauline with a sniper on top of your roof, Peach. A sniper?
Oh, I can explain. I can explain.
Wait a minute, Luigi. We heard loud noises coming from your house. Some sort of warrior hide and kill?
Oh, I can explain. Shoot.
So, we've all been taking precautions, haven't we? Oh, well, that's... I know what it's time for.
Don't say it, Bowser Jr.
It's time for...
Don't say it!
It's time for... What the heck is that?
Where'd that come from?
I don't know. Where?
Not you again.
Ah, finally my plan has worked. You're all turning against each other.
You made us.
Yeah, you brought us against each other.
Yes, just like the plan says in the prophecy. Ha ha ha. You will all kill each other off into existence, and only one of you remains standing.
Wait a minute. Guys?
What is it, Junior?
What if this bozo is secretly working for someone else?
What? That's preposterous. Why would I be working for someone else?
What if he's trying to tear us apart each other so he could then pick off the last remaining one and he could be ruler of the land?
That's ridiculous. Why would I ever do that?
Hey, wait a minute. That could be his plan all along.
Wait a minute. That doesn't sound too bad.
No, you're supposed to fight each other.
I said instead, everything was fine before you came. This is all your fault. Guys, instead of going to war with each other, we should team up together to take down this evil.
I'm not evil. I am not the evil that you seek.
Oh, yeah? Wait. Junior, what are you doing? One minute, I'm thinking. I could trick him. Excuse me, mystery person?
Yes?
Can I just ask you one thing?
Yes?
Do you mind if I call you Mystery Man?
No, that's the name of my boss.
What'd you just say?
I heard him loud and clear. He said he's working for Mystery Man. I have to escape. You'll regret the day.
Oh, you'll get back here.
Oh, I'll kill him. I'll take him out.
Guys, don't even worry about it.
The end is coming soon for you. I better find someone safe. You better find somewhere safe to hide, Junior and friends.
Oh, shoot. Now what are we going to do? Well, at least we're not going to war against each other. We're going to war against something much, much evil. Quick. This is what we're going to do. Everyone, we're going to go back to the Nintendo Funhouse. It's the most secured shutdown place.
That's true. You took the most safety precautions.
We're going to go back there. You're all coming with us, and we're going to shut down this place for good. We'll all be living under one house till this war place is over.
One house?
Yeah, all under one house.
Oh my goodness, this thing is going to get crazy.
Well, it's okay. We'll have someone, or Sakawaka, I'm sure he's not doing anything. He doesn't really do anything anyway. We'll have him build like a little bunker station where you guys could all sleep. It won't be, that accommodating, but at least it'll be a place to sleep.
Oh, we appreciate it, Junior.
That you'll all have customized beds and things like that, and it'll be great.
Okay.
Well, we'll just have to get back to the house, and if we get inside the main gate, then everything should work out, but we need someone to let us in. Oh, shoot, we locked us out, Junior. Well, I have to go quickly.
Oh my goodness, Junior, thank you for letting us in.
Guys, we are going to war against something much bigger than ourselves. We have to be very careful.
Oh my goodness, this is scary, Junior.
It's not scary if we stick together.
I'm so glad we didn't go to war against one another.
Junior?
That's Princess Peach.
Why are there bees on top of your house?
Those are our vehicles.
You have bee vehicles?
Yeah, bee vehicles.
Oh. That's interesting.
Oh my goodness, the door is locked. How are we going to get in?
Sakawaka, anyone? Tyler, Gil? Oh no, they locked us all out.
Wait a minute, if we could all work together, push me up a little bit more, Luigi.
Oh, there you go, princess, there you go, get over.
I'm in.
Oh, guess we should have made the wall higher. Yeah, that's not very promising.
Anyway, hold up, I'll get the switch, and I'll let us in.
Wait, how the heck did you guys all get over there?
There you go. Come inside.
Oh, my goodness. Well, we need to up our safety. All right, guys. Welcome to the Nintendo Funhouse. Oh, Sakawaka.
Sorry. Came a little too late.
Oh, it's okay.
What the heck are all these enemies doing here?
No, Sakawaka. There's a greater evil. All right, guys. We all have to get quick We have to get this prepared quickly. All right, follow me. All right, everyone follow me. All right, we have to run. All right, the best thing to do is make it like we see in the movies, behind this bookcase. Come on, guys, help me punch out this bookcase. All right, come on, die, bookcase, die. Oh, wait, I think, hold up, just tear this down. Oh, wait, there's a lot of stuff in here, guys. Wait, does anyone have a torch or anything like that? Let's see, do I have a torch? No. Okay, guys, we broke through. Yes, this looks like it will be big enough where we could build a secret room back here with the bookcase and have you guys stay.
Wow, you guys didn't really utilize a lot of your house.
Yeah, I guess we didn't. Whoa, what the heck is that whole room right there? There's just nothing in it.
No idea.
Huh, I wonder what that was supposed to be. Anyway, wait a minute. I know what that was supposed to be.
What was it?
Oh, Oh, I'm working on it still, Junior. Oh, that's the food place? Yeah, that's the food place. Oh, wait a minute. We can make... Oh, I have a perfect idea. Junior, what is it? Well, if we make the... We'll make it behind this bookshelf a secret, and then we'll have a ladder up to the food and bunker. Oh, it's like an extended bunker. Secret bunker. Exactly. All right, so that's what we're going to do.
Oh, my goodness, Junior. This is going to work so well.
All right, guys. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below, because we are now not going to war with each other. We are going to war at a greater evil. There is a greater evil out there. Mystery Man and Mystery Person. Oh no, this is not going to be good. But guys, together the three houses can stop anything.
Let's do this.
Oh yes, let's do it.
Oh yes.
All right, guys, if you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you get down below and smash that like button. Come on, guys, all three series is joining tonight. You guys need to smash that like button. I know you guys are gonna love this, so smash that like button, comment down below, and we'll see you guys inside the next episode. Peace out, guys. Bye.
Hey guys, what's going on? Hopefully you guys did enjoy that episode. If you did, please smash that like button down below. You guys, non-stop support really is what drives this channel and keeps me going. And this month of February, we have new and exciting series coming out for you guys to enjoy, so you guys can smash that like button and get ready for that. Also, since this is the Odysseyverse Galaxy month of February, we have dropped new merch. The link is in the description. You know I'm wearing the Team Galaxy shirt because I'm on Team Galaxy. So it's very exciting. So make sure you cop yours in the link in the description. You can also follow me at Twitter at Tripolars with a Z, or the link is also in the description of that, or on Instagram at Official Tripolar, and the link is also in the description for that. So make sure you don't miss out on that. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Join one of the fastest growing Minecraft channels on this platform, on YouTube. Guys, thank you so much for the support, and hopefully you guys did enjoy the episode and watch more in the future. But until next time, have a nice time, guys. All right, see ya.